Let's make tracks.
Yeah, let's. Man, who knew Korra was such a badass?
I'm just glad he's on our side.
No way. You're on fire today!
No big deal.
Let's be done with this riddle!
Back to it.
Wait.
I have an idea. You strike from behind. From there, we'll follow.
All right.
Got it. Remember,
they're just as scared of us.
Easy as they come.
So here we are.
Outstanding, Doc.
Yep.
This one's just for you.
That's crossing the line.
My hand slipped.
Oops! Stop!
Here goes nothing!
Thanks. Don't mention it. Your time is up.
Here I am!
This sounds like you're having fun.
The hunt is on.
Done in a minute.
There.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha. Welcome to Golden Key.
Ignis, how many royal arms are there?
As many as there have been kings, though not all will have survived to this day.
It's like a treasure hunt.
There he is, the prince himself. You look good.
You know.
Hey, sorry about the whole boat thing. I pulled some strings, but ain't nothing anyone could do after that fiasco at the Citadel.
Forget it.
Done and done. Man, I tell you, this reporter gig alone ain't enough to pay the bills. So I've been working real hard on the side.
Wow.
Yep. So, you busy?
Why?
'Cause I need your help. You fetch me some more, I trade you one of my pieces. Just like last time. Bada bing, bada boom.
So full right now. Till next time, then. Appreciate it.
Seems our well-being is less important than his livelihood.
And we fell for it.
Guy's got no dignity, but he's full of deceit.
Eh, I don't mind helping him, so long as it doesn't involve any danger. Doesn't the power of kings wear you out?
Kinda. I feel groggy when I wake up in the morning.
You could try going to bed at a decent hour.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies, with the temperature rising.
Nice.
Don't forget where we parked.
A Magitek engine. It's close.
This has gotta be the place.
All that's left is to find the stone.
How should we do this, Nat?
Well, here we are.
Do whatever.
To the right!
Got it.
Don't die on me.
These look like they're fit to be cooked.
Let's go get us some dinner.
Shall we?
finish it off.
Right.
Maybe it's just me, but I felt kind of bad taking those things down.
You're not alone, but out in the wild, it's kill or be killed.
And personally, I'd prefer the former.
Huh?
wind's picked up.
Storm's gonna ruin my hair.
I'm not sure whether it's a storm front or just the terrain.
Yeah, just worry about your stuff blowing away.
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
That was a rather tiring endeavor.
How about you cut it out before someone gets hurt? time to give him the goods.
Let's move.
No way.
Oh, yeah.
About some light.
Indeed. Everything in order?
Yep.
Hey, Nox, why don't we sleep there?
They got something special?
A safe place to spend the night? The demons will be coming out any minute.
As long as we keep moving, we'll be fine.
But how can you be sure?
What? The monsters got you scared?
Nah. Monsters don't scare me. I ride with one every day.
You want to run that by me again?
Nocked. The roads are perilous at night. We best head back into town.
Yeah, let's head back to town.
Well then, let's call it a night.
Look at all these lights! What a relief.
Indeed. They ought to keep the demons at bay.
Oh, customer. You sure? We ain't got bed bugs or nothing.
Thank you.
next move.
Yeah.
Try this!
I'm all sticky and gross.
Woohoo! Bath time!
Perfect timing.
gang's all here, see? Us?
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Hey, want to hit up the crow's nest?
If you wish to put on weight. Certainly.
Yeah, I know.
Here.
It is quite comforting to see other people about.
Is this place amazing or what?
The breeze is quite refreshing.
Didn't think I'd enjoy the seaside this much.
Well, sounds like it's made a good first impression.
Welcome to Golden Key.
See what's in the market before I decide on a dish.
Hey, you made it back. You guys hold up all right out there?
More or less.
Excellent. Come on, you ought to be proud of yourself, Your Highness. The work you did today could save lives.
How's that?
You see, most folks know better than to go out at night. But some people don't have a choice, am I right?
I guess.
They may not have a choice, but my pieces can give them a chance. So hey, how's about you give it a try and see for yourself? I'm a man of my word, so here you go. I look forward to doing business with you again sometime, gentlemen.
Sounds like we've got a new business partner.
And a rather glib one at that.
The guy makes Prompto look proper.
Smells good.
Feels nice here.
Huh.
Hey, what are you after this time? Pleasure doing business. I'll see you later.
Here we are. We made it.